The day before I went down to Brighton and I wrote the song and I put down the guide vocal, the demo vocal that evening in the studio, and we all agreed that we'd captured something that night that we weren't going to capture again, so that ended up being the vocal that was mastered and put on the album. I won't go into the story because it's quite upsetting, but I'll sing it for you now. It's called Beat of a Breaking Heart.